first movement. Mozart. Structure, form, definition. Symphony number 40. Structure, form, definition. Exposition. Exposition development. Recapitulation. Yes. 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 Mozart, Symphony number 40, first movement form, first movement form, first theme, first theme, da da da, da da da. Structure, definition, and form. Structure, definition, and form. Mozart, exposition, development, recapitulation. It repeats, the whole thing repeats here. The first theme, the bridge, and then into the second theme. And we have to ask ourselves, well, why would it repeat? Why would it repeat? Why would it repeat? Why, we ask ourselves, why does it repeat? Well, why does it repeat? Well, it's so we'll feel more familiar. More familiar, yeah, well, familiar with what? With the phrase. We want to feel at home with the phrase, because it's a place where we can call our home. We want to feel secure. We want to have this base that we can touch and identify and call our home, and really have as a place that we feel secure in as a home. And we become familiar. Familiar with the movement. Legitimate question. So we say, what context? Well, first of all, we have an idea, certainly an idea that has been restated. Yes, we have the first theme and we have the second theme here. a first theme and a second theme. What is it connected by? The bridge, a dynamic little piece of unification. A new idea. Why have a new idea? In feeling familiar with the first theme, that's an interesting question. And purposeful, I might add. But let us say, why have any idea? Why have any idea? We want to have ideas, and we want to present these ideas in context, connected, yes, by a powerful new format, yes, and design,
a new idea,
which then we can refer to as the bridge.
Where does the bridge take us?
And why is it important?
A new idea, a new way, and
why is this important?
A new idea. Somebody else believe that delimitation would be appropriate. However, here we can identify it simply as
it's important because we are able to revisit it. Ideas and context.
Certainly, it's important because we want.
The development section, really very important when we consider it, what Mozart is trying to do here, really. It's very inventive in the way that he utilizes this sense of development. What he's doing is he's actually taking the theme and reinventing it, re-exploring it. I mean, if really what we think about he's doing is he's inverting the theme, he's developing the theme, he's really denying the...
Hi, what are you doing?
I'm eating. Did you eat?
Wait.
Can you sit?
I have a big thing.
Yeah, me too.
Him a point of departure.
Nice one. Oh, good you guys. Good you too.
Mozart, Symphony number 40, first movement form. Exposition, development, recapitulation. You've got first theme, bridge, second theme, and first theme, bridge, second theme. It's a kind of perfection.
That's about it for today.
It's a kind of perfection. And the question is where do we go from here?